so excited about Arcadia a little bit longer coming out August 12th.
Mm-hmm.
You know, just really excited to get all the other songs out there that we're not playing, you know, live right now for all the fans to hear. Like you know
who I am. We had all these songs that we wanted to record, and the fact that we couldn't actually get into a studio because we were on the road and we had just finished a movie and we had all these ideas, and we were like, well, we really want to continue, you know, creative and continue with the music. So what we did was like, we gotta find a way to bring the studio with us, and what way to do that? Put it in a bus. And so it worked out really, really well. We've always wanted to play a Madison Square Garden, and finally we get to play it and get to play it 3 times. It's going to be a lot of fun, you know. Playing hometown is always the best, and being able to play in this area is always amazing.
And it was a ballroom of the hotel we were at, and there was nothing else in the room besides just the piano. And I walked in there and sat down. I wrote the song probably in about 20 minutes. I was really inspired to write it, and I called the guys in, the rest of the cast, and played it for them, and they loved it. And we were in the studio the next week and recorded it, and it's kind of crazy now. It's, you know, number one on iTunes, which is an amazing feeling.
We love golf. We love hanging out with our family and our friends. And I think also we love movies, so we like to go see the movies a lot and catch up on what's playing. Come on, girl.
Change for the Children is our foundation, and Change for the Children really focuses on kids with diabetes. I'm a diabetic, so our musical influences are people like Elvis Costello, Johnny Cash, Prince. Mm-hmm. We take from everything.
So we just had a meeting actually a couple days ago about our TV show on the Disney Channel called Jonas, and we are so excited because it's finally happening after all these years talking about
it. Start production about 7 weeks from right now, so late September.